On this day in history, the U.S. declaration of war on Mexico was approved. There was a great deal of tension between Mexico and the United States due to the annexation of Texas. This tension led to the U.S. Congress to overwhelmingly approve a war against their southern neighbor, and just a week after Cinco de Mayo. But I'm sure you knew that.